everybody. Welcome to Tangle Break. Today we're going to be doing this tile using Fragment A-14, and we're going to be using the reticula RF2. We're going to be using the 8 basic steps of the Zentangle method. Step number 1 is gratitude and appreciation. I'm thankful that we were able to take a break from our day to relax and draw. And the supplies that we're going to use are black Micron 01 pen, a Zentangle pencil, a Tortillon, and a 3.5-inch tile. So, let's get started. Step 2 is the corner dots. So grab your pen and your tile and put a dot in each corner. Step 3 is the border. Just connect the dots. Step 4 is the string. And today we're going to use the grid RF2. So all we're going to do is draw triangles. So draw your first triangle. And then what you're going to do is go beside it and draw a line right beside the triangle and then draw another triangle. And that's it. So we're just going to draw triangles based on one of the lines of the previous triangle until we fill up the whole tile. Okay, and when you get close to the border, you just draw it as if you can see what the triangle would look like underneath the border. And then you just keep going. Just picture what it would be like underneath the border and draw your line. And that's it. And then this little space, you just fill it in with the corner of a triangle. And then keep working your way around the tile. Okay, so then the next part, we're going to put this fragment, A14, into each triangle. So we'll just pick one to start, and you're going to do just like a little curved triangle on each line. And then you're going to put a circle or an orb in the center of your sort of curved triangle. And that's it. And then you just fill it in around the orb. And that's all you do. Okay, so we're going to do this on each triangle. You're just going to do a curved triangle with an orb on each line. And then fill it in. And that's it. Okay, so now for this triangle, you picture where it goes underneath the border, like right there, and you just fill in the rest. And you'll just see a tiny little speck of it coming out. And then fill it in and keep going. Okay, same thing up here. Just picture what would go underneath the border. Draw the little orb, fill in the area around it. And this one you wouldn't be able to see the orb, so just fill in the area. Same thing here. Picture where it would be, put in the orb, and then fill it in. Okay, now it's time for step 6 to shade. So grab your pencil and we're going to go around to all of the corners of the triangle and put some pencil right in there, right in the corner of each triangle. So then it'll look like the triangle is going underneath the grid that we made. Okay, so now grab your Tortillon and we're going to go back and smooth all the pencil marks out. So just work your way around the tile. And it just makes the grid pop out. So the grid that we made at the beginning really stands out now. Okay, now it's time for step 7, initial and sign. So grab your pen. And we're going to put initials at the bottom and then turn it over on the back. And this was Tangle Break. Fragment A-14. And now it's time for step 8, appreciate again. And I can look at it in any direction. And I hope you enjoyed your break today. And I will see you next time on Tangle Break. Bye for now.